satellite. Let's see what we're working on.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Craven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs?
Come on. Are you kidding me?
Should have the data now. All right, Craven. Where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Craven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna wanna see this. Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen. I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. You need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, hold the door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Isn't that weird?
Nah! It's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Ooh, this is that. Fast travel there.
Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. Nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there? Looks like a graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out.
Do one of these again.
Data to figure out who this thing's tracking.
Come on. Almost hit that.
Halfway through the download.
Shit. Oh my God.
Almost at a full download. Scrape this bird clean. All done. Now. Let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Kraven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
Just
Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Damn, man. It seems like Miles getting left out. All right, go ahead and switch to,
Hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? His family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. Must be lonely and living in a house all by himself. His son's room.
Dang.
Animal lover.
That's cute.
Dual sinks, but only one's used.
Doc?
Connors was here all right, and fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Cute. Same song from the mobile. Sound.
I used to have those as a kid.
Oh man, what did Craven do to you, Doc? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad.
Before we do that,
these blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? Same key as the piano. Maybe. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests.
Yep.
I never did find out how he lost his arm. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down.
He's above us!
You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this!
Yeah! Oh my god, that bounces him up.
Keep going after it! You'll answer to me!
Fire in the hole!
Don't let him stay airborne!
Ground him!
Get down to the right!
This whole lizard hunt ends now! Does Craven even know what he did to Connors?
Shifting position! I will drop below!
All so he can prove something?
Friendly fire! Watch for his web!
to him!
You and the lizard will make great trophies. Craven wants a hunt? I'll give him one he'll never forget! Keep him off our crossbow!
Craven will have you both.
He's gonna wish he never came to New York.
Ooh. Anger. Oh. Ooh. Peter, you were talking like that?
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Yeah, okay. All right, I see it.
Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second. Pete? What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean. Time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Couldn't use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
All right.
It's empty, but I better check it out. guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know! I'm gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
What was that?
Got your ass.
Oh, I gotcha.
I don't know how they didn't see that. By yourself.
Can you get him?
This is all a dream.
You are too. It's like three more left.
It's too quiet. Someone check on patrol.
I heard something, could be the spider.
Raven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare off prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish!
Grenade out!
Fight back at you.
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and...
It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might be. And Lizard. I gotta get out of here. Yankee didn't make that. Hey, man. Let's just find this lizard dude. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey man. New threads?
We're building swarming of hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Yankee's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
I think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner.
In.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Ginky, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Here you go.
And he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool, if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friend.
Spider-Man!
Woo!
There, take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
Get him.
The East River is not a river, but in fact a saltwater tidal flat. The Spider-Man is fighting
all right now! God damn it!
Help the tour boat!
Right!
I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit!
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time! I got you.
Time to go poop, boys!
No, no, no! Spider-Man,
it's
got
defenses!
Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! Come on with the defenses!
Miles, get out of the water. Get out the water! Oh my
god. Miles!
Grab on, let's go!
He's a big boy.
Everyone, take cover! What are you guys doing?
Trying to take out that gunship! Can't get close enough!
I can. I'm one of them, remember?
Bro, that's it! Pete! Alley-oop on three!
Hush!
Ooh. Man. Just do it.
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Okay. Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find us.
But he's losing it. He's losing it. Iron Spider, ooh. Alright. Yeah, Miles isn't. He just got everything symbiote. Alright.
But, dear listener, if this tiger has changed his stripes, he is still very much a menace. In a heated battle with the hunters, Spider-Man left Queens in shambles, destroying private property and making his problem everyone else's. This fight escalated.
Go to end the video here.